The General Hospital spoilers for February 15th through 19th tease a fact-finding mission, the potential outing of Carly's long-kept secret, forward momentum in Sunny's story, and so much more. Thanks to Phyllis's visit, Nina is certain that she has all the proof she needs to prove that Nelle was her daughter, but she knows that Phyllis's ability to identify Frank Benson would truly clinch her case. But after overhearing a hushed conversation between Carly and Jax concerning the role the former played in Nell's death, Nina will have far more to worry about. Cyrus continues to pose a threat to anyone and everyone who crosses him and his path, but he seems content in directing the majority of his ire at Brando. However, that doesn't keep Portia from worrying about the influence that he wields over Britt. And speaking of Dr. Britch, spoilers claim that she'll be having a change of heart, but what that concerns, and what it will mean remains to be seen. In other Port Charles news, Sam, Molly, and Christina unite to discuss their mother and her recent legal troubles, while the very subject of their conversation makes a clean breast of things. Meanwhile, a frustrated Sunny demands that the interfering state trooper who refuses to believe his amnesia claims either take him into custody or get off his back, and, of course, the law official chooses option one. In the aftermath of yet another fruitless interrogation, the officer swipes a cup containing Sunny's DNA and orders immediate testing. Might this be the key to uncovering Mike's true identity? Lord knows Sunny Corinthos has been arrested, processed, and tested enough times that the DNA should match conclusively. Finally, Olivia struggles with her righteous anger, and Leslie Weber takes a stand. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.